What's up, guys? Welcome to the video. I can't believe it's still not even done yet. The rocket, look, Bro's still building it, man. They're still building it, sadly. I can't wait for this to be something. Eventually, it'll happen. Yeah, eventually. Hopefully soon. Who is that over there? He's got a star on his head. Let's go. Get out there. How do we get out there? I need to get out there. Let's go and get this right here, guys. Subscribe and like. Make sure to subscribe and like to the video. Right. Just bash into it. Boom. Right. Who is this guy? What is he building? Hi. How are you doing? If I connect this part to this shiny but yes. Huh? Oh, hello, sir. Sorry, you startled me. Welcome to my little camp. I see you noticed my last project. What do you think? It looks nice. It's impressive, isn't it? Yeah. I've been camping out here studying that rocket so I could build my own. Oh, he's been waiting for it. He's been waiting too long that he just wants to make his own. It can't be that hard. I only need a few more parts to get it working. In fact, perhaps you could help me. I need the following bits. A fuse, there should be some at the wobbly power. One. Uranium, or you'll have to go to the wobbly mines for this. A big piece of metal and large bin from the city should do. And finally, a small heavy bit of metal, a set of barbells would be perfect. If you could get that all for me, I'll make you something extra special as a reward. Okay, sure deal. I want to press the button, even though it doesn't do anything now. Right. Let's get this. Okay, let's do this, guys. So we need to go back to my plane. We need to go back to our plane. There should be planes here. Yeah. Here's a plane. First, we're gonna get the weight. Because I wanna get. Should we get the weight? I don't know. The ore is probably going to be the easiest one. Dun 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 dun. But then, how am I going to even get over there? I'm going to have to get a boat to get over there. Well, a car and a boat. Maybe you know what I mean. Right, we're going Oh my god, it blew up. That did not end well. Let's go. Right. We need to go to the mining place. So we can mine for that ore we need to get. Yeah, because we need to mine for the ore. Let's do this. I'm gonna go. Okay. Right. Because we'll put it in the truck. And then we'll park the truck into the ferry or a boat. Yeah, we'll put it in a boat and get it all here. Wait, should we get the weights or should we not get that? Should we get that first or not? I think we're gonna get the ore first. Wait, we're actually close to, the wobbly thing. here, plant. Yeah, the plant thing that we need to go here to get. Because we need to go here to get one of the things. So we might as well get it while we're here. There's no point in going back and forward. Because we might as well do it while we're here. And then go and get the and then go and get the ore. Right. Let's do this. Where would the ore be anyway? No, where would the thing be? It's probably gonna be up in here. Right, let's do this. There should be one in here, I think. I don't know where it would be. It could be anywhere. Oh yeah, you get the batteries. Okay. Oh, there's one. Got it. Yeah, got it. Got one of the things we needed. Got it. Jump here. Ow. That didn't end well. Hopefully I don't break this truck again, or else I'm gonna have no... The things are gonna fall out, because I don't want that. We would nail like that. On. Let me just click the button. Come on, click the button. There. Here we go. One of the things. This is not good. If the truck breaks, then this won't be good. This will be very bad. If it does, though, I don't want it to. So, trying to go slow, nails, not that fast. Going up to the main area. Come on down to the butter barn. Oh no. Oh, that is bad. Where did it go? We're gonna have to get that one. We're gonna have to get it again. Cause I don't see it. So yeah. We're gonna have to get the ore and then we're gonna get that fuse hang. And then the way it's still in there. I didn't see that. I thought it was gone. Silly me. At least we don't have to do that again. Even though it's a simple, easy thing. Still, if we don't have to do that again. We might have to get a truck again because this is probably The rest of the stuff is probably not gonna fit because our bin's not gonna fit. I can tell you that. But our bin isn't gonna fit though. But our ore would fit though. We'll have to get a truck again. But this time, be careful. A little bit more careful. That's all. Right. Is that one we need? No, it's not. Dynamite right here. Where could it be? I wonder. Get out of here. I don't even know what's happening right now. Ugh, this is hard. Harder than I thought. It would be harder than I thought. Because we don't need that. Where could it be? Could be in here. Right. So we're looking for something green. 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 Still can't find it. This isn't good. Does any of you guys know where it could be? Because I don't know where it could be. Be anywhere. Is it even in any of these caves? Or not? I don't think it is. Yeah, it's not. Except for the horses. Yeah, I'm not surprised. So we really have to do this because I'm gonna watch someone and see if I can do it. Right. Let's watch out.
How would you like a £10,000 trading account? To trade with, where you have no challenge.
So you're probably saying to yourself, Komodo, you're not playing Poo today? Well, no. We're gonna be going over to the Jungle Island because there is supposedly a new mission over here with the rocket. So, I don't know, maybe we're gonna go to space this episode. But yeah, thank you guys for all the love and support on the Wobbly Life series. You guys have been pretty amazing about the new sewer update, giving me hints and telling me everything that I've missed the past two episodes. But I can assure you, we are gonna go back and check out a lot of the things that I do miss, some of the secrets, but I really wanna check out what's up with this rocket here because this thing is. What about the rocket pad itself? Are we getting ready to launch off into space? Whoa, wait, there's people working on it. Hey, you guys need a hand or anything? I thought somebody said there was like a mission or something over here. Well, I'm not seeing one unless there's somebody I need to talk to around here. Well, that's not making any sense. Somebody said there was something around this area. Hold on, maybe I will, something over here to the side. Hello? What is this? Wait, you are... It'll all be easy. I don't know how I'm supposed to get a freaking trash can or bin this way. How do I even do that? I think we're gonna need the helicopter over here. I think it's wide enough to stick stuff in. Oh, yeah. You might want to take these out real quick. Okay, carefully remove those. I don't want to blow the helicopter up, but I need this room. I don't... Can you even stuff a freaking dumpster? I feel like that's going to be the most challenging one. The uranium, which in the mines isn't that hard to find. But a dumpster? You gotta be kidding me.
Right.
Alright, so I say we knock this out in pairs. I should probably go to sleep and, like, start fresh in the morning.
Let's do this.
Visibility. Unless, like, I spot a dumpster, like, right now.
Let's turn this on, baby. Let's go.
That's the only one that's got me nervous. How am I supposed to, like, actually put that in and hold it in? Oh, would you look at that? I mean, there might be a vehicle.
Me can do that.
Easy, but you have to get it across the ocean or the water there, which I feel like that's too inconvenient. Can I lift this? Oh, this isn't that heavy. Hold on. I can totally do this. I think. Wait, how do I... Okay. Maybe this is going to be... Oh, here we go.
Boom.
Here we go. I can pick it up. It just takes a little bit.
I know that's not what I'm meant to get.
I think we might have to do the box right. Come on. No, wait, what if I go in first? Oh, hold on! Hold on! Hold the phone! Hold the phone! I might actually make this work. What if... Okay, interact? No, no way. We got... Oh! Oh! No! I just... Oh, stupid... Ah, oh, this is a family-friendly program. My goodness, this stupid prize better be worth it. I feel like now that it's flipped up this way, I need to flip it over, I think. Hold on, I got this. Okay, I've got it in there once again. Yeah, no,
this is annoying.
Now. I think it's because I bounced off the building. It's a miracle I didn't explode there.
How do we do
this? Alright, so first item's easy. Okay, I'm going to try not to explode the helicopter. It'd be a little bit more convenient if this guy wasn't, like, right in the middle of the woods here.
Yeah,
let's land on the beach here, and let's try to... Oh, jeez. Attempt to get this out. This is going to take on. I can shove it. And, come on. Oh my goodness. This... Okay. If I got it in, I can get it out. Right? Okay. It's almost there. Just a little sideways. I mean, if I blow up the helicopter, I can definitely get this out. My only problem is it might send the thing flying into the ocean, which I don't need that. Oh, there it goes. Yeah, buddy. I got your stupid dumpster for you, ding dong. Alright, where do I stick this big hunk of junk? There you go. Great, a bin. Let's make the shell for the rocket. Wait, does it actually build the rocket?
You know what?
Yeah, you probably
this job.
Alright, I'm gonna go to sleep. And in the morning, we're gonna get to three parts.
I'm waiting.
I just now realized I have a frog jump ability.
I'm gonna do the bin one first.
I don't know how to notice it.
Because that's what Komodo did.
Let's head downstairs.
I'm gonna do it first.
Police chopper. I don't think it's a really big chopper, but I should have the whole thing huge here.
I'm just gonna wait until this mission ends.
But the only one I can think of, there's that little beach one where they do the working out, and there's some dumbbells that have got to be down there. So
gonna try here. Back, and then we'll get the bin. Do the bin. To the guy, and you go on top boat. We need to put a car in the boat, and then we obviously have to sail the boat back to the jungle and give it to him. And then next we'll do the bin and the wait. Then put it on. Find a boat.
Go return this to Mr. Crazy Rocket Dude. This crazy dude's gonna be super proud of me.
Crazy Rocket Dude.
What is that? Like, what does that even mean? Hold on.
just
all right, well, we only have one objective left, and that's up. Get up to the wobbly mine, find the uranium, go down and fix that dude's rocket or help him build it, and then hopefully not die. Right, I don't remember how hard this stuff is to find. Hopefully it's not that bad.
Yeah.
We'll park the helicopter outside, that way easy transportation back over. Oh, this is super great. You know, I think we actually went into this one. Or at least I did it off camera. I'm looking for artifacts in those. Park here. I don't know how traffic this road is. I don't think there is. Alright, dude, I gotta get in there. Oh, I gotta do this one. Hey, buddy, I know you're gonna accept this job, but, you know, I'm gonna need it. Like, I ain't
oh my god, that noise is annoying. I'm just gonna drown because this is annoying.
But just to err on the side of safety here, or not safety, fastness, whatever you want to call it. Boom!
Oh
go.
My god, I just
all right,
got
uranium ore. Okay, really? So what does this do? That's everything I need. Now I'll get back to work. We'll be blasting off in no time. Come back tomorrow. Really? Alright, so next day, this stupid thing better be ready to go. Wait, is that a cover? Oh, get close to the rocket. Oh, okay, it just didn't load in. I was about to say, wait, they didn't cover the rocket. I was like, they finally finished the work on it. Okay. And where's my stuff? Oh, looks like it's done. Hello, can I click the button? Isn't it marvelous? Though perhaps a bit smaller than I was planning. I think we're ready to test it. Are you sure? He's literally going to let me press the button. Nice. All right, well, good luck, everybody. Whee! It's going to space where I can't go. Oh. Alright, well, I'm kind of glad I wasn't on that. Incredible, that's supposed to... Wait, excitement I've had in years. Really? I haven't forgotten your reward, so I don't get the rocket. So you made... Wait, a version of the rocket I can wear? Wait, on. You have to wear all three parts for it to work at once. Anyways, now I have to think about my next project. Rocket outfit. Alright, we're going back home right now. So the frog backpack was cool and all, but I can be a fucking rocket. I can live my dreams, finally. Oh my goodness. This is like the coolest thing ever. I wonder how far I can go. Dude, I am a rocket. Okay, so it's official. I'm cosplaying as a rocket. And we can go. Uh-oh. Oh my goodness. Wait, why would it? It's so unstable. It blows off immediately. I'm naked right now. You've got to be kidding me. Well, we unlocked another thing. Oh, my rocket's back. That's weird. Not really controllable, but it is a awesome outfit. Might be my favorite one so far. So if you guys want to see more Wobbly Life, you have to do it.
Ben. Let's find a Ben. And get in.
This a is truck or something. She is now able to generate money online through her phone since I introduced her to my system.
Last week I made 608.
Ah! What the? Just happened. I just went flying. Straight as I touched it. Yeah. This is heavy. Ow, ow. I know it's not real life, but it's heavy. Oh my god. Ugh. Eh. Is this even gonna fit? Ah! Get in. Next, we need to get away. Right, we need to get the weight now. You know. So, how do I get the weight then? Because I can't buy it, so. And I don't know how I'm gonna be. Right, so. Is it still even in? Yes. It's cause I thought I heard something disappear. Like the disappear where it goes. What the heck is that noise? I know it's just a long video. Right, so there should be weights here. Yeah, there's weights in here. Can I be? I'm just doing. How do I get in here? Doom comes actually. How about that? Can I be? Comes actually. How about can I be? I'm just doing comes actually. Can't even get in the actual house. I do have to make a horror. I'm gonna watch Spy Cake's video to see how. Komodo again.
So you probably say about the rocket pad itself. You are totally building a rocket here. Parts needed. Okay. Oh, let's talk to this crazy looking. You gotta be kidding me. Alright, so I say we knock this out in pairs. I should probably go to sleep in like start fresh in the morning. That way I have plenty of visibility. Unless, like, I spot a dumpster, like, right now, which there's gotta be a dumpster down here. That's the only one that's got me nervous. How am I supposed to, like, actually put that in and hold it in? Oh, as you look at that, I mean, there might be a vehicle, like a car, or maybe the box truck would be pretty decent, but you have to get it across the ocean or the water there, which I feel like that's too inconvenient. Can I lift this? Oh, this isn't that heavy. Hold on. I can totally do
this. I wish I could get in there, but I can't.
Wait, how do I... Okay, maybe the system... Oh, here we go. Here we go. I can pick it up. It just takes a little bit of... Oh. I think we might have to do this in the box truck. Come on. Wait, what if I go in first? Hold the phone. I might actually make this work. Interact? No way.
I want you to see if it would let me in.
My goodness, this stupid prize better be worth it. I feel like now that it's flipped up this way, I think I need to flip it over, I think. Hold on, I got this. Okay, I've got it in there once again. This will stay in there now. I think it's because I bounced off the building. It is a miracle I didn't explode there. Let's just ease it back. Alright, so first item's easy. Okay, I'm gonna try not to explode the helicopter. It'd be a little bit more convenient if this guy wasn't, like, quite woods here. But
and how did they get the thing?
Let's land on the beach here and let's try to attempt to get this out. This is gonna take on. I can shove it. Come on.
Ow.
Oh my goodness. Okay. If I got it in, I can get it out. Right?
Wait.
Oh, okay. It's almost there. Just a little sideways. I mean, if I pull the helicopter, I can definitely get this out.
Don't tell me they trapped these ones. I think it did. That's not good.
Oh, there it goes. Yeah, buddy, I got your stupid dumpster here, you ding dong. Where do I stick this big hunk of junk? There you go. Create a bin. So make the shell for the rocket. Wait, does it actually build the rocket a little bit? Can I click the button? Yeah, you probably don't want me to click the button. Alright, I'm gonna go to sleep, and in the morning, we're gonna get the three main parts. So I just now realized I have a frog jump ability. That is honestly pretty cool. I don't know how I didn't notice that before. Alright, so let's head downstairs. Let's go grab probably the police chopper. I don't think it's a really big chopper, but I shouldn't have to haul anything huge here. Yeah, I'm sure there's a wobbly gym somewhere in town, but the only one I can think of, there's that little beach one where they do the working out. There's some dumbbells that have got to be down there, so that one's pretty obvious. And then we'll make a beeline up to the power plant and hopefully find an amp. Alright, there's gotta be dumbbells down here, right? That probably makes sense. These are small dumbbells. Or is it the big one? Will they
The big one. Right, I know how to get the dumbbells. We messed up really bad.
Like,
but it's fine.
You don't mind if I borrow this,
because
I
know
how
to get the dumbbells now.
Right, well, I guess
we're
gonna load this all up
get a car where we can obviously put the stuff in.
Shut up, stop.
I'm gonna get a helicopter.
I totally forgot there's not an opening on the helicopter.
Wait, you get a helicopter.
I'm pretty sure there is. That might have the opening. It's like a rescue helicopter. What happens if I frog jump while holding this? Whee! Okay, that can actually kind of makes me go faster.
Oh. That was a mistake.
Oh, look at that! Carry heavy objects with the frog jump. Makes it way easier. Alright, you know, a part of me wants to go take this back now, but a part of me's like, well, the power plant's not that far away. How should I set this? That way it doesn't fall out. I don't like it's gonna fall out that way. Oh, yeah, this is perfect. Alright, so what we're gonna do, we're gonna head over here. Let's see if we can find
we'll the
amp. We'll
get the dumpster soon.
Like, I'm assuming it's on the floor. Or was it supposed to be in the weather station? You know, now I kind of don't remember. I feel like it's the power station, but my brain went all mushy whenever it told me that. So I'm not 100% sure at the moment. See, this is all sailing right now, but just you watch. I'm going to totally get into that mine and not be able to get uranium. Also, stay tuned because we're going to head over to the Rubber Band Games office and the mayor's office because people want me to check both. Everybody was curious about who the mayor is here in Wally Life. And to see if there's any secrets in the Rubber Band Games office, which we normally check that every update. Oh, Okay, that was a mistake. Alright, Amp, I'm gonna go return these and then we'll head up to the mine. Actually, maybe we should head to the Rubber Band Games office while we're out and about. Save the mine stuff for later. Alright. Got this. Let's go return this to Mr. Crazy Rocket Dude. This crazy dude's gonna be super proud of me. Alright, let's unload that. And then let's grab this item here. I hope this is the right dumbbell. I wanna say it probably is. Unless it's a smaller one. Alright, here's take. Boom. Okay, yep, that was a dumbbell. Or barbell. Alright, so we're good there. And then here, take that. A fuse. Alright, so all I gotta do is get the uranium and we're complete here. But real quick, I feel like we gotta go to the Rubber Band Games office. Like, I feel like the next update has gotta be space, right? Because if you look at like the number of this update, like the version, I feel like 1.0 has gotta be space. Like, that's the thing that we have been waiting for it's probably been, is it 2 years now? I know it's at least been one. And maybe we'll get some sort of hint over here as to when that's coming. Yeah, I got a bone to pick with you, Mayor. I don't know who you are. It says W, so obviously, I mean, that doesn't stand for Mayor. It would be M. Can I go upstairs real quick? I want to talk to your, the Mayor, whoever the Mayor is, on holiday. Be back soon.
Oh,
I feel like that's
no.
Gonna be something.
Why?
Hold on, what's this?
Why?
Dumbbell. You can only sleep at night. Why would I be
just even got dumb in the
knee. You know what? I feel like that might be an update. Maybe space isn't next, and we're going to become the next wobbly bear. I mean, that would kind of make sense.
Bear.
Hold on. Is that an artifact? Oh, I think it is. Oh, no. That's the book. All right. Rubber. This is the Rubber Band Games office. Let's go ahead and check this out real quick. Do we think we're going to find any secrets here? Something that's going to tell us what is going on in Wobbly Life? It's got me intrigued. What do you guys think? I'm thinking maybe, potentially, this is going to truly be a mayor update. Like, you still have the space images in here. You know, it actually doesn't really change. Thanks for playing. That's the sewer monster. Okay, hold on. Man, you got anything over here?
Be quiet.
A wizard with a gift. That is not what I was expecting at all. Like, I was expecting something. I mean, what is that? Like, what does that even mean? Anything in here? It's a little hamster. Unless I miss something here. I don't know. What do you guys think? I don't think the wizard really helped. That did not, like, shine a light on anything. Alright, well, we only have one objective left, and that's get up to the Wobbly Mine, find the uranium, go down, and fix that dude's rocket, or help him build it, and then hopefully not die. Alright, I don't remember how hard this stuff is to find. Hopefully it's not that bad. We'll park the helicopter outside, that way easy transportation back over. Oh, there's a sewer grate out here. You know, I think we actually went into this one. Or at least I did it off camera. I'm looking for artifacts in those. Park here. There's not traffic on this road, is there? I don't think there is. Alright, dude, I gotta get in there. Oh, I gotta do this during the mini game. Hey, buddy, I know I gotta accept this job, but you know what I need. Like, I ain't here to actually make money. I'm here to get uranium and come out with it. I hope I'm doing this right. Alright, turn that on. This is gonna be some guessing in it. Alright, we got some TNT that we can use too. Alright, let's just start hammering in here. I wonder if I can still position my camera to where I can find the uranium. I think you used to be able to free cam through the walls a bit. Come on, where's the uranium at? I can hardly see it in this forsaken place. Does it, like, glow green on the wall, or is it just randomly behind one of the diamonds here? It's all diamonds.
Nothing beats a Gen 2 holiday, so don't miss out. Book summer now, with just a £60 deposit per person. Gen 2 holidays.
God. Please don't.
It's not been really friendly to me, so.
Dumbbells.
Oh. There we go. Okay, it is green. I thought for some reason it randomly appeared. Wait, can I break it? Oh, I can. Do we have to do this in 3 minutes? Or can I take this? Oh, come on. No. What are you doing, you stupid thing? I think I only need one piece of this stuff. Okay, accent. I really, really, really hope I don't have to get this back full time in Exitude. Please tell me that it's not gonna end when the job timer ends. Like, I don't know if you get to keep the stuff. I'm not prepared to figure out. It is a mad dash. Okay, get this loaded up in the chopper. I guess I should take two just in case one falls out. Get this in here. Oh, these are gonna wanna roll, aren't they? Lift. I don't. Oh my goodness, I could have died there with those cars. Okay, aim. Okay, just tilt it forward. I don't think they can fall out if I'm tilted all the way forward. Alright, we got 2 minutes to make it there. I don't know if it is a timer. It might not count. I might be in a rush for literally no reason.
Right, so now we just need two more stuff.
Okay, 50 seconds, we got this. Unless I just drop these in the ocean, I think we're good. Alright, swing it around. And
let's do
this. Put bird down real quick. Buddy. Okay. I mean, if this was like you had to do it within the timer, that would be probably way too hard. But just to err on the side of safety here, or not safety, fastness, whatever you want to call it. Boom, there we go. Alright, uranium ore. Okay, so what does this do?
What should we do first?
Everything I need. Now get back to work.
I think we should do the ore first.
Come back tomorrow. Really? Alright,
stupid
thing better be ready to go. Wait.
Right.
Is that covered? Hold on, get close to the rocket. Oh, okay, it just didn't load in. I was about to say, wait, they uncovered the rocket. I was like, they finally finished the work on it. Okay. And where's my stuff? Oh, it looks like it's done. Hello, can I click the button? Isn't it marvelous? Though perhaps a bit smaller than I was planning. I think we're ready to test it. Are you sure? He's literally gonna let me press the button. Nice. Alright, well good luck everybody. Whee! It's going to space where I can't go. Oh. Alright, well I'm kinda glad I wasn't on that. Incredible, that's supposed to be.
Because
I've been at bad years. Really?
I'm just gonna use that to put it in here.
So I don't get the rocket. So you made, wait, a version of the rocket?
I'm gonna use the bin.
Wait.
Land and
put the
bin in it.
Anyways, now I have to think about my next project. Rocket outfit. Alright, we're going back home right now. So the frog backpack was cool and all, but I can be a freaking rocket. I can live my dreams finally. Yeah. Oh my goodness. This is like the coolest thing ever. I wonder how far I can go. Dude, I am a rocket. Okay, so it's official. I'm cosplaying as a rocket. And we can go. Oh my goodness, wait, why would it, it's so unstable, it blows off immediately, I'm naked right now, you've gotta be kidding me, well, we unlocked another thing, oh, my rocket's back, that's weird, not really controllable, but it is an awesome outfit, might be my favorite one so far, so if you guys want to see more, I'll be left, you know, hit the thumbs up button, we'll see you guys next time.
I need to get this in. It's like stuck to it now. Bro. It's actually stuck. Oh my god. Bro, it's actually stuck. That is ridiculous, man. Oh! That just went flying. Didn't end well. Is it a vent? I'm trying to get it in, man. This is so hard. I got it in. I feel good. So good. I feel good. I feel Shotgun! Shotgun! It took long, though. It took so long to just do that. I can't believe it was stuck to the bin man. Can't believe the bin was literally stuck to it. Yeah. But guys, I'm gonna be going to my dad's until Monday, so I won't be posting videos until Monday. Sorry. And plus, I need to spend time with my dad. So yeah. My dad's a nice guy. Yeah. So I'm gonna go to my dad's until I'm gonna leave on Monday. I'm gonna leave on Monday so I can post a video on Monday. Yeah. But I don't think I will anyway. I just don't think I will. That's all. Because I don't have to. But I probably will. We'll see. Dun, 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 dun. Yeah, so today I'm going to be going to my dad's. At 11. It's 11. 11 on the hour clock. Like if you look on at your PC and then it shows like a time and it says like 11. Dot and then two dots and then where is the bloody thing? I need to find the ore. Where could the ore be? I don't even know, to be honest. It could be anywhere. Just saying. Because it could be them. I just want to find this ore. And then I can finish. I wish the diamond counted, because then I would just have to... Because then I would just have to go, and then it would be a... Sadly, no. I wish it was diamond instead, because then it's much easier. And I'm gonna have to do this, and it's annoying. Okay. Come on. That's the... Can't find it. Literally anywhere right now. Basically anywhere. I haven't tried here. Let's do it. Still nothing. Oh my god. Yeah, I cannot find it. I just can't. For some reason, I can't even find it. Why is it so hard to find? Huh. Still nothing. Boom. Nothing. Borrow this. Why is it so hard though? That's what I don't understand. I wish I found the ore already. I'm getting it at a different time because it's just too hard, man. I need someone to help me do it because I can't do it. That's just great. Come on, come here. Hey, come on. You're coming with me. For now. On. You understand. Get away. Get out here. Boom. Let's go, guys. I'll do another video this week. What the flip, man? Why? Follow it so easy. What did I do for that to happen? Maybe I went too fast. Maybe I have to go. Let's go slow then, since it can't. Go a little bit slow. Let's... to like stop like every minute now. Oh my god. That's been annoying. It's not gonna do that if it's in a truck, and you get it into the truck now, again, or into another truck. Because that truck is just not letting it. It's just not a good one to use for it. Yeah, I'm going to post another video of getting the ore. I'll probably just get it myself. And then I'll just record me getting it. So, oh my god. Wow. Here we go. Now we just need to go and go on the boat again with the truck. To put it, get the check mark, and then we're gonna end the video. Yeah. So that's really it, guys. So we're basically just gonna end it. So we're close to end it. Soon we're gonna end it. But that's when we get there. When we get to, and we give the bin to the guy. And then we're gonna end it. Yeah, because it's been very hard to get them the ore, and I don't want to keep trying and trying to get the ore. Yeah, because I've been doing this for a long time now. It's been a long video. I don't want it to be a long this long, but it is. I guess it's fine. It's fine. That's because I don't know how to do the things where you just like skip the part and then you just see the part where they're like back from starting on. Right. So now I just have to go down to the water and then get in the truck into the boat and just sail there and get there. And then, yeah. And you obviously put the hang away and yeah, it's done. And the video's done. Yeah, it's done with, for good. Finally. Yeah, it's been a good time. Yeah. It's been a good time with you guys. Good time with you guys. You guys are nice people. I think you guys are. Yeah, you guys are nice people. It's so slow. It's slow. I would say it's slow, very slow, which isn't good because it takes a long time. If it's slow, it's long. Do you know the yolk egg's gonna come out soon? Yeah. The only reason I stopped making videos is because I couldn't live stream or record videos. Every time I tried to, I didn't want. Stop that! Oh my god, not this again. That's annoying. Do you get out here now? It's just like, cool. Okay, come on, go. Don't tell me. Come on, get this bin over. It's because I have to use the car to get over here. Yes. Come on. Yeah. Get out of here. Let's get out of here, guys. Come on, let's go. I don't want to hear that noise. It's getting annoying. But it's getting less loud. Now I can barely hear it. There you go. Now I can't hear it. That's good. Now you guys can't hear it either. Yeah. But that's good though. Right. Let's go. Let's just keep going. I'm just close to being there. We only need one more thing though. And then we'll be done. Yeah. Oh, I wish I could go that way. But it's because the bin's too big. So it won't be able to fit. There. Great. A bin will make the shell of the rocket. Alright guys, I only need one more hang. Peace out guys, bye.